I am very happy to see a lot of boys and coaches. This person, Gabriel, stand up. Gabriel went with Alep Simona in the first edition. And now, coming back with the support of our team.
Sorry for everybody, so I have to read in order to be understandable. Hello to everybody and welcome to Rezzato. We are really glad to have you here, and it's a pleasure for me and as mayor to be here with you. This is the first edition that the Rezzato was this kind of competition, the Lampo Trophy, and the municipality is patrocinating this event because we share all the finalities that the sports have inside. In a special way, the attention to kids and the culture of engagement and of effort that are essential in life to meet the others, respect them, and respect their rules. Even in those moments of fun, we can learn to act with fairness. A wish we can give you is to learn to play, not only for a win, but to participate and to respect the opponent. I think that your team coaches are able to train you not only for the matches on the playground, but also, that is important, in your everyday life. But now, I wish you a good stay here. We hope you will be here as at home, and we hope to see you here also next year, because it will mean that you will have me here. Good competition and good stay here at Zato. Thanks a lot.
That some of this I will play and want to play the final of Saturday, yes, yes. Okay, and now I want to present, this is Stefano, for the final, the chief of the players, Camilla, Massimo,
Pienso que un sueño parecido no volverá más. Y me pintaba las manos y la cara de azul. Y de provisa el viento rápida me llevó. Y me hizo volar en el cielo infinito. Sueño parecido no volverá más. Y me pintaba la mano y la cara de azul.